Cauliflower. Cauliflower is like albino fucking broccoli.
It's the weekend, which means it's time for another vlog. It is a new day. A new dawn, a new day. It's a new life for me.
Do I look fat?
No, but you don't untuck whatever's going on there. That's better. Did you do that on purpose?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't like it. I find this a really hard business. I do this quite a lot and I always think I just look a bit funny. No, I like it undone. Sorry. It is the weekend. Which means it's time for a vlog. I vlogged last week, but I hated everything I filmed and it was really boring, so I just deleted it all. Rachel and I are going to town this morning. This morning, it's 12 o'clock, but we're going to town now for a little mooch. It's like Mother's Day weekend, so we're going for a little mooch around the toon. And then we're going to come home and I'm taking Mummy out for dinner later. Are you excited? I think that's a yes. I haven't told her where we're going yet. But
McDonald's?
I will. Do you want to know?
Is it McDonald's?
No, but do you want to know?
Go on then, tell me.
We are going.
Yeah.
To Salty Dog.
Really?
Yeah.
Out of St Albans? Yeah. Bugger me! That's lovely.
Have you been before?
Years ago.
I haven't been before. Apparently, it's really good, and the menu looks really good.
Yeah, yeah, it is good.
They do, they've got a good cocktail menu as well.
Oh, dear.
But Bethy's paying, so you can get whatever you want. Are you happy?
Yes, I'm very happy.
After me, fantastic. I find that Mother's Day just rolls around really quickly. Yeah, I might make a coffee for the road, Rachel. Do you want something in the little pink cup?
Can't we get a thing around the wall coffee?
I can get a juice.
Yeah, I'll make a coffee and I'll have a slip of it.
Yeah? Do you not want a Bean Around the World one?
No.
We can go and get one and get a little croissant. I've not eaten today yet, so we can do that if you want. Might make more sense.
Okay,
we'll do that. I might get a coffee and a juice because I'm feeling a little extra. Okay, let's go. I mean, neither of us are single, so that was dumb, wasn't it? I used to do that when I was younger. We'd dance a bit solo, but like, I just want to put my hands up. I'm not single, but I just want to put my hands up. We had an S Club marathon this morning, didn't we? After seeing that the S Club 7 was at Zoe Song's party, I've had that song stuck in my head all day.
Martin Perkins! He loves S Club 7!
Martin, if you're watching.
Oh dear! Martin, I'm sorry!
You and you got me, so reach for the stars. They're just jelly, they're like, what a tune! Follow your heart's desire, reach for the stars!
I can't because I've got a sunroof!
Oh, hello, hon.
You probably thought I was calling your mum.
With your hand out the sunroof.
Why have people got big coats on?
Because it's sunny! It's like 16 degrees today. So we're all losing our mother chucking shit. It's sunny and it's warm. My forehead feels like it's getting roasty toasty. We did so much choreo to this when I was a kid and I can literally remember loads of random fragments of it.
Wave to me! It's gonna go.
I'm really hungry now, Mum, shan't I? I really want a croissant and a coffee. We're just in Degushi's, which is a department store in Jersey, and we're just falling in love with all the bags. We want to buy Marc Jacobs bags but we can't afford. I do want to show you a Kurt Geiger bag, though, that's in the sale. That's like £40. Oh my god, there's geese on that. Rachel. There's bedding with a goose on it. Or is it a swan? Oh my god, I was going to say we should get that for Connor. I'm really not doing very well. But yeah, we're just having a mooch. It's quite nice, actually. And the other department store... We were in Voisin's, by the way, not Douglas Shoes. We're going to another department store after this because they've got like a Mother's Day... What have they got on at Douglas Shoes? Like a Mother's Day special?
Yeah.
So we're going to go to that as well. Oh, I like the tan one.
I like the tan.
That's nice. Mum's looking for a new, like, sack bag. That sounded really bad. So now in the other department store, and me and Mum just want to buy every friggin' bag we lay our eyes on. There are just so many. All these guest bags are so nice. Look at this one. Ooh, that's quite cool. But Rachel needs to buy a new bag, so the one she's got is battered, but she wants about 12. She's got to pick one. So we're still in Grishy having a look in Oasis, and we've got Bucks Fizz because it's Mother's Day weekend. And we've picked up some spotty tops. We're just having a really darn good time, aren't we, Rach?
Yes, we are.
There are some nice shoes over here. I like these. These little colourful ones. They're cute. I like those sunglasses. Oh! You are my lobster. Oh!
No,
that's
I
really
like
cute.
That. I think I've
that's
got
a Rachel
to
top. I'm just currently holding every item in the shop. Oh dear. There's loads of nice things on. Still enjoying my Bucks Fizz. It's gone straight to my head though, so. And Gloria Estefan's on.
Yeah.
Rachel's just trying these shoes on. Can you walk in them?
No.
They're cute though.
A lot
I really like those.
Taller.
So we've done a little bit of damage. This doesn't look like a lot, but accumulated, it's quite a lot, isn't it?
Quite a lot. I need to lie down now.
So it's a little bit later. Me and Mum just laid in her bed for a bit and watched. We started watching The Book Club a couple of weeks ago now, and I was like, oh, why don't you put that on and finish it? Oh, it's such a nice film. And you know what I was saying to Mum, do you know why I like it? Because excuse me. So yeah, I love the film because it's all like the film itself is really funny, like it's witty and quick, humoured, and it's all about like female friendship, and all the leads are female, but they're not just that, they're older females, which I like. And I was saying to Mum, it's nice to see a film where like a female sexuality is like, I can't speak, but like it's all about like your sexuality as a female, but not just like when you're 30 and below. Like it's just nice to see that it's like a film about the older, like an older generation, and like their curiosity about sex, because that doesn't die. Like you don't just hit a certain age and go, right, well, not get out of sex anymore. And I just like that it like talked about that and addressed that and explored that. So yeah, I didn't speak well at all then. I'm kind of just a bit like sleepy. I really enjoyed it. And that's what I've just done, really. It's now 5:30. Matt is coming to pick up Mother and I in about an hour and a half. No, 2 hours. So I think what I'm going to do now is just like, I've got washing to put away, so I'm going to do that. But while you're here, I'm just going to show you some of the things that I've got in the last few days. So we did a little shopping spree today. Oops. And I also have ordered some stuff online recently. Oh my God, I've literally bought so much. Right, I think what I'm going to do first, just carrying some shoe boxes. What I'm going to do first is I'm going to clean my room and put stuff away, and then I will sit and I will show you some of the things that I've bought recently. I might just do like a mini favourites video within this vlog. I was going to do a proper favourites video, but I might just do it in the vlog, vloggy style. I might get a glass of Prosecco on the go whilst I do it, but I'm going to tidy my room so I need to put stuff away. Today I may have bought things. This is a bit low. I'm kind of slouching. I love an upwards angle. Where can I put you? Maybe I'll put you here. I really don't know if I like this. Maybe I'll sit on the floor. Went to town and bought some things, and I just bought some things recently that I want to share, and things that I've received for my birthday and stuff. This is not like me being like, oh my god, look at all the things I bought. Because in reality, like, I probably shouldn't have bought these things. I was literally saying to people at work that I'm running low on money this month already. So it's not me being like, this is all the things I bought. I just want to share them because why the hell not? I mean, things like this make me feel awkward because I don't like investing into this idea of a capitalist society where we need things to make us feel worthy. And I don't feel worthy from these things, but I feel like a little bit of retail therapy is needed every now and then. And if you want to spend a little cash and you've got some to spare, then do it. I don't really have any to spare, but hey ho, me and my mum got a bit excited and we bought things, so I'm just gonna show you. And I'm not gonna think too much into it, because I'll start feeling guilty and then I won't wanna post it. So I bought two pairs of trainers today. Well, actually I bought one pair. My mum wanted to buy me a pair of trainers last week, but I didn't see any I liked, and she was adamant she was gonna buy me some new trainers, and I wasn't gonna say no, to be perfectly honest. So I bought some trainers. My mum really kindly bought me these. Just staple Vans. I tried on the all black Vans and we were so stuck between them. I went with these in the end. They're just your staple Vans. Everyone and their friggin' mum's got them, but they are so comfy. And then I bought, these are the ones I bought. I bought these. Oh God, you really can't see them. Here we go. So I bought these. They're just Adidas plimsolls. I was stuck between these and just your generic white low top Converse, but these actually were more comfy on my foot, and the shapes were, they're kind of like Vans but Adidas, and I just thought everyone and their mum has got Converse that are white and low top, so I thought I'm just gonna get something a bit different. My mum made the good point that things like this and low top white Converse, to be fair, will go really good with like little summer dresses. Those are my new trainers. In reality, I actually need some new gym trainers, just some like new white ones, because I'm just wearing like my fashion trainers at the moment to the gym, and that's probably not the best thing I should be wearing. So if you have any recommendations, I'm trying to look for some white, like all white gym trainers for like weightlifting and also like the odd bit of cardio. Just hit me up. Went to Topshop, and me and my mum were talking about buying denim jackets today. This is my fifth. I have a small obsession with, not leather, denim jackets. I think I said denim. I have many a denim jacket. They're all I wear in the spring, summer. But last year I really wanted a cropped denim jacket. And I just didn't get one because I didn't have a job. And I was like, I've got three of this, now four of this colour. I'm on black one. I really want the black one of the cropped as well. But because I wear so many high-waisted things, this, the kind of length just goes really well with like the Joanies that I wear and things like that. So, and it was £10 off, so, you know, it's fine. I also bought this, but I literally saw it as I was going to the till. You know when you get carried away with it when you're shopping and you're like, I just need this, and you're kind of like, I don't know why, I just do. But to be fair, I'm obsessed with this like dusty, rusty pink colour at the moment. And I just thought, you know what? And my mum said to me, she was like, you've been looking at this colour in other random objects all day, so just get it. I was like, okay. So I bought some basic, literally, so basic, just two basic tees. So a white one with like a little V-neck and it's longer at the back, because all my basics are really like crap now. So I just got two. These are from Oasis. And then I got this one. Just really easy to wear. You can pair them with anything. Good for work. Boom. And me and mother bought this top to share. So it's this little ditzy polka dot top with a little scalloped, sorry, that's not showing it very well. Come on. This little like scalloped edge. And it's really cute. I might wear this tonight with I don't know what I'd wear. I might wear this tonight with some black jeans, but I do want to really wear my leopard print flares tonight because I'm feeling a bit edgy. And that's it. That's everything I got today. So we also got these things online. I really am not, it's not been a good month, guys. Sometimes I'm like, I don't need anything. I've got everything I need, which is so true. Then sometimes I'm like, well, not everything. I got a Gracefoot UK band. This is the medium one. I start with medium because I hear the heavy bands are like bands of death. So I thought I'll start medium and then I'll work my way up. But it feels so, it feels really strong. I've heard only good things about these bands and they're actually so cheap. Like, this was £15 and you get like a little booty burner guide with it. Oh, it's a plane. Cute. I also went on to FlexFit and got some leggings. So I love FlexFit. I've got these in a small, and the small fits me, but I was a bit like, maybe I should have got a medium. So I just got the black flex fit leggings. These are so comfy. They're so nice. Good quality. Really good dupe Lululemons. Like, I don't know why anyone in their right mind would spend that much money on a pair of leggings. Sorry to my friends that have. Personally, if I had the money, I probably would. But I just can't justify spending £90 on leggings. These are really good dupes. I also got this like textured grey and white pair. They are so comfy. The medium was such a better fit for me. I've got a really small waist and I carry all my weight in my hips and my thighs and my bum. But the medium just fit a lot better. They're so snug. They're so comfy. The quality of them is really good. They're only £30 a pop. So if you're looking for gym leggings, I'd recommend those. And that is everything, I think. I also bought a Charlotte Tilbury full fat mascara. I'm currently wearing it right now. It's quite nice, but comparing that to the Too Faced Bare Than Sex waterproof mascara, like, I prefer the waterproof mascara because I like big volume lashes that are like a bit thick. And maybe I'm gonna try the Charlotte Tilbury mascara again tonight and just try and like build it up. But I feel like the waterproof holds the curl of your lash a lot better. Oh, and then my brother sent me my birthday presents. So he's got me this. It's called a raclette. Is that what it's called? Yep, a raclette. So basically, you put tea lights in the bottom and it melts cheese. What the hell? I can make melting cheese in my room. My brother understands me. He knows me. And then he got me this book called The Actor's Life, A Survival Guide by Jenna Fisher, who plays Pam in The Office. And it just looks so good. And apparently she's really down to earth in the book, and she actually, like, she made it through pure perseverance. Like anyone else, she went through ringer to become an actress and got lucky and got her time to shine on The Office. So I'm really excited to read it because she like went to drama school and did kind of similar things to what I did, my brother tells me. So I'm really keen to read that.
Ready for dinner. I have a bit of poodle hair, but I quite like it.
I'm wearing my new earrings that Livy got me for my birthday.
Oh, my earrings. And I've got my little dotty top on, my fake Gucci belt, some Journeys and some booties. Mummy's got her new Calvin Klein kicks on. Oh, hello. The chauffeur.
Bonjour.
About to head to bed, Kitty always like leads the way. Look at her, she's new for downstairs. Whenever you're like going upstairs, she like preempts it and is like so excited that you're gonna go to bed that she can sleep on you. So I'm just look, she's patiently waiting. Go on then. Yeah. She's so ready. She's like, please, I just oh Kitty. What are you doing? She's like, please go to bed so I can sleep on your face. Yeah? Yeah? So exciting, Kitty. Where you going? Where you going? Come here. Yeah. It's bedtime now. It's bedtime. It's bedtime, isn't it? Time for the cuddles you've been craving. You duppy tart.
We're home from dinner. Oh, where's the cat? Oh, she's there. She's seen something. What's she doing? It was lovely. Nice foods. Yeah, so we just got back. I'm really tired. Oh, look at Gordon just chilling. Yeah, it was nice. It was nice just to have some time with my mama. All right, we're very ready for bed. The kettle is boiled. We're going to have some tea and biscuits. Jesus, excuse me.
I think I'm going to put some Gavin and Stacey on. I was watching it before I left, so I just really wanted some, like, comfort television. So I'll probably put that on and go to sleep. Tomorrow is going to be just as lovely. I'm really excited to just wake up tomorrow and not set an alarm. I'm not going to set an alarm at all. The clocks go forward tonight as well. Oh, God. Okay, I'm really going to get ready for bed, because otherwise I'll just sleep like this.
Good morning, everyone. Oh, and... yes, so today it is Mother's Day. We had a really nice meal last night, Valentine's Day, and I'm just wrapping my present on by. So basically, what I've got, there's a wedding day bag in here as well. I've got like a little bag to put her stuff in. I just found a wedding day bag. Not ideal, don't want a wedding day bag. Oh, cute, who gave me this bag? I feel like it's one of my friends for like my 18th or something. It's really cute. Well, I've got my mum, basically, the other day. So people won't like this. Some of you watching this will be like, that's a load of toss. However, a couple of weeks ago, my dance teacher gave me a rose quartz. Well, gave all of us a rose quartz on Valentine's Day, which I thought was so cute. Like a little Galentine's gift for all her dance students. And I've just been really interested in crystals ever since. And I told my mum about it, and she was like, oh, that sounds like something quite I'd like to get into, maybe. So I bought her what's it called, The Crystal Code, A Modern Guide to Crystal Healing by Tamara Drayson. And it's really like a nice looking book. It talks about how to meditate with crystals and their healing powers and stuff. So I got her that, and I've got her like 8 crystals to start up with. Yeah. She didn't walk in then. I was like, don't come in here. I'm being an elf. Yes, so I bought her 8 crystals to start off with. And then I've not cleansed them or anything like that, because I feel like she should do that because they're hers. So, yeah. I'm really excited for her response. I've got a little box to put all the crystals in, so I'm just doing that now. This the box of all the crystal meanings there, although I've lost the one for this black onyx, oh my god. But they're all in there, so lid on. That's a little crystal box. Now I'm just gonna wrap this. This is her little bag. I think it looks really cute. Now I'm gonna just go and quickly write her card. So these are the cards I've got my mum. I've got, Mum, thanks for sacrificing 9 months of wine for me. And then I had to get 2 because it was so funny. And then I've got, blah, 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 drama, 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 boyfriend, schmoyfriend, nightmare, nightmare, etc., etc., pajamas, maybe, but if, but possibly, work, berserk. Thanks for always listening. Happy Mother's Day. Because those two are very apt, so I got both. So I'm just gonna write them now. So we've had breakfast. We've given Rachel her prezzies. Did you like your prezzies?
I love my prezzies. Don't look at my face.
Don't look at my face. It's not Ian's day.
Yeah, but where's mine?
And this is our conservatory, which we're now going to clean. What do you want me to do first? I look like shit. All the barbecue's out. I'm having barbecue today.
Bethany.
What the hell was that?
Bethany.
Yeah.
Come this way.
Oh, he heard me say barbecue and now he's going to show me the friggin' barbecue. Yeah. Right, come on, give us a demonstration.
No.
It's all nice and clean.
3 hours to clean this.
Did it?
Look, yeah. See? Everything's clean, even the bottom tray right down the bottom.
Did you have to take it apart?
Yeah.
It's summer now.
Look, Bethany.
Yes, it's very clean. Oh,
well, that's what I mean.
I remember we used this in the winter and our kitchen wasn't done. Okay, right, I'm going to be helpful. We just found these in our beach towel bin. What do you think, Rachel?
I think it's fucking lovely.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain.
Oh my god, those little things full of pearls you're holding. There was a Facebook post going, do you remember the days when you go around to your auntie's house and they just have a bowl full of random pearls? I was like, pretty sure my mum's still got those.
Yep. So we just finished our conservatory.
Owie, I hit my head on that. These door jams are too small.
Oh, Bethia, you're looking proudly upon our... Oh, hello.
What?
I said, are you looking proudly upon our works?
Yes, we've done very well. Well, my mum's maybe put up every sodding ornament we've ever had in our lives or got from Grandma.
Yeah. Please, I like a light one.
Yeah. That's me, anything?
I'm okay for now, thank you. And that's all we'll be eating today. So, it's a bit later. I'm now dressed, my comfies, ready for a Mother's Day start. Oh, I think I need to charge my watch. One of my toe polishes came off, like not my actual nail, just the polish, and I've just found it on the floor. Lovely. Oh, I've put lip balm on now, all my hair's in it. Yep, so we're gonna go to M&S now and get salad and some flowers for the mothers that are coming over. Yeah, that's basically all we're doing. I look so pale now. I was so brown last week, but I haven't had time to put fake tan on. I might just put some on later, but I'm unsure. You can hear everyone outside just laughing. Right, I'm gonna be off ski. Oh, I've got a stone in my shoe. Oh, I'm still there. Go away. Oh, still there. Oh, still there. Owie! Get off! I'm doing a dance. We're going to M&S. Got that to me a while today, didn't it? Jesus. We're going to Mutt and Sir to get some supplies.
Is that like a supplies?
I just realised now that I'm driving to Max later, I can't have a drink.
Is that like a supplies? Supplies!
Yes, Rachel. So I just made these G&Ts. Very proud of them. They're so cute, so I'm really happy to just dish these up to my fam. They've got lime, cucumber and blueberries in them. Cute. So these G&Ts that I've made are fake, because I'm driving later. But yeah, they taste really refreshing. And it's like I'm having a drink but I'm not having one, which is nice. I'm kind of having a revelation about non-alcoholic drinks. I'm having a revelation. But it's nice, but like, I would have this on a night out and feel like I was drinking.
It's a bit like non-alcoholic beer. I would drink that on a night out.
So nice. No, it doesn't taste different. This, I don't drink G&T quite a lot, but this is really nice.
But places don't have it, do they?
No, but for Breeze. Yeah. If you felt like you were getting too far but you wanted to carry on, I like it. And everyone's here, we're just sitting out in the sunshine, so I'm going to go sit with my family now. Okay, so it's later on now, and I'm about to go in the car and go to Matt's. I don't know where my glasses are, which is slightly concerning. Oh, talking about chin, love that. But I will find them wherever they may be. I've got my new kicks on. Really like them. I was just standing in my full length mirror, which I'm not going to show you because there's washing next to it and I need to do another wash. Does anyone else feel like their wash pile, like their laundry pile, just builds so quickly? Like, this was fine, like at one point last week, and then I just feel like it all spilled out and now it's like everywhere. But yeah, I'm loving these new shoes and they're really comfy. I really thought the Vans were gonna hurt my feet because my feet are like really narrow, but they're fine. Love that. Right, now I really have to go because it's 6:10 and I should be at Matt's a while ago. I didn't have to be, but I wanted to be. So I'll see you when I'm there. We're watching the basketball and they're playing Baby Shark. I'm scared. Why are they playing Baby Shark? I thought this was the NBA. Matt, explain. Oh my God, that little girl's like, pause, kill me.
I just ate profiteroles and Matt is eating treats. This song will be stuck in my head now. Like, what is happening? Why are they actually playing it? I don't get it.
It's like a family event, and then obviously a timeout.
Is it because it's if it wasn't a matinee game, they wouldn't play this, right?
No, they probably would.
Look at it, Brad!
Yesterday, I don't think I finished my vlog. The last thing I think I filmed was me and Matt watching the basketball, which I really enjoyed. I really like watching it. Matt supports Oklahoma City. Oh, sorry, I need to squash my cat. Matt supports Oklahoma City Thunder, and we watched them play last night, and I actually really liked it. I was really interested. And me and my mum went for a walk today, and I found myself explaining like the few basketball rules I now know, and I was like, I enjoyed that more than I thought I did. So you just watched that and then we went to bed. The game finished at about 11. Basketball lasts longer than you think it's going to. Yeah, and then today this morning I got up, went to the gym, went to work. It was quite a nice day at work actually. It went, like, the morning felt real stressful, I'm not gonna lie. But it got better as the day went on. Went for a nice walk with my mum. And it was just a good day, you know? So one day down, four to go. And I've just received my protein box. So I ordered some stuff from My Protein because I've heard good things. These make me really scared. Oh, that one was okay. Oh, these are fine.